everyone, it's me, Vintage Gaudi. Welcome back to another video on my YouTube channel. This video, I want to show you something special. It's brand new, so new that some of you collectors doesn't have it yet received, but today it arrives and now I want to show you what it is. It is so cool. It's the brand new Starlight Castle, the keepsake collection. It came out a few days ago here in Europe, so I was lucky enough to receive one because they are sold out. So everywhere here in Switzerland they are sold out, and I had some troubles to receive it, but today arrived it. So I want to show you this super cute compact remake of the 1992 Starlight Castle. So let's have a look after the intro. This one is amazing. It's the second compact from the keepsake collection. It's a kind of a remake of the 90s Polly Pocket. This is the original box the compact came in, and they give us a see-through of the entire inside of the compact, of the remake of the compact. So you can see some details that are very different to the one in 1992. And we will have a look what are the differences between this one and the older one. First of all, we see here in the front of the package, we have here a picture of Polly, the princess, of course. Then in the middle, the Polly Pocket logo from the keepsake collection, and the name of it, the Starlight Castle Compact. And on the right side, we do have a prince. And some of you noticed that the prince has another skin color. That is so cool. And of course, here the Mattel logo. The side parts are all created like the castle. So these towers here are similar to the towers here in the original compact. So throughout, we have these two towers around the compact. Everywhere some cute details with the heart logos here. So cool. On the side, everything the same. Here we do have a portrait of the horse. If you notice correctly, this horse here is from the 1992 version, because the newer one does not have this pink decor here. So this pink part is missing from that horse. But that doesn't matter, we give a look at it later in detail. We have also new hearts here, diamonds, rubies, and once again the towers here on the side. In the back side, we can see through the outside of the compact. Also here the Polly Pocket logo, keepsake collection. So this is the see-through from the outside. And there stands nothing special in particular, some warnings about the use of the compact and some descriptions, but nothing really spectacular. Once again, a Polly here, and of course the towers on both sides. Let's flip it to the last one, the last part of this box here. We have here a ribbon, a diamond, a rainbow cloud, and a unicorn. So this unicorn is more similar to the original that is in the compact. Here it's yellow, but in original there in the compact it's white. And now that was the presentation of the outside of this box. It's so cute, almost too cute to open it, but I want to open it, so that is a must for me. And let's open this box. Thank you. want to show you is the differences between the older one from 1992 and this new released one from 2021. Now we have these two compacts side by side. Is that not a beautiful picture? One in pink and one in purple with glitter. So, so sweet. The main differences is of course in the color, obviously. The older one is in pink and the newer one is in purple with glitter all over it. The second difference is that is a main difference, I think, is the logo. On the older one, the logo is in golden and the newer one it's silver. So all of the compact logo is silver. That is a huge difference, I think, because why do you not do it in golden? But that is a little bit detailed. And what I noticed from this newer compact, they are all over some bumps here, some knocks on the compact. This compact is brand new. I just unpacked it from my package and I'm not so happy about that. There are all over the compact bumps for a new compact. Well, I don't know what the reason is, because this compact has these bumps, but well, I cannot change it anymore. So let's go forward with the presentation. On the back side, of course, we have some difference. This one is with the Blue Bear Toys logo from 1992. This one is the Mattel 2021 edition. And here we do have a lot of instructions, because that is also a main difference to the older one. But to that I talk about later. Let's showcase the inside. Well, that is of course also a huge difference from the inside of these two compacts, from the older and the newer one. We do have of course some color differences and some detail differences that I want to show you. I'll take these two a little bit closer. In the older version we do have here these lights for the entrance, and in the newer version these lights are a little bit smaller, but has on top of it two hearts. So we have two hearts here in the entrance, and here we do have some standard light in the entrance together. The next difference that also catches an eye for me is the floor. Here we do have a kind of ruffle floor, stone floor all over the parts here, and in connection of that we do have some stone floors, but there are some hearts here, some stars on the floor. So that is a difference, because on the older version there is no heart and no stars on the floor. Also some differences between the older and the newer version is this pavilion here. In this case, in the older version, it is in a round shape, and according to that, in the newer version, it is in a heart shape. So you have here a pavilion on a heart shape. And what gives a first eye is also the color from the lake. In the newer version, it is in a dark blue. In the older version, it is in a light blue. So that is of course also very different. And these details are pretty much the same details. The crickets here with some different colors. This one is pink, here it's blue. This one is blue, here it's yellow. And of course the bank is also different color, blue versus yellow. What also gives a little bit of an eye is the color of the grass. In connecting to them, the grass color on the older version is more green, more grassy green, and here it's very light green, some kind of a mint color. So that is of course also a very difference between the older one. Of course the floor color, and what else gives an eye on the bottom part of these compacts are the ladders or the staircase. Here we do have a pink staircase and light pink on the side. On this side we do have a gray staircase with some light blue sides here. And let's go forward to the top part. Now, that is also a very difference from the older to the newer one. In the older compact, we have a gray castle here with some pink roofs and a yellow banner and a pink door here. According to that, in the newer version, we do have a pink castle, a whole pink castle. I have never seen in real life a pink castle. It reminds me of some kind of a fairy tale castle. But in real life, there are no pink castles, of course. Also, I haven't seen it yet. And the roofs here are golden. According to that, they are pink in the earlier version. We have golden and a blue banner, or light blue banner, and a golden door. So that are the main differences from the outside. What I just noticed is the part around the castle. In the older version, we have a green landscape here with some trees, grass, bushes. On this side, it is white. So no grass, no bushes, nothing green. It's white. So that is also a huge difference that I just noticed at the moment. Maybe it's in the winter, but then the garden is green and the castle is in the winter, so that does not make real sense. I don't know what they are thinking about while they are creating this compact, but so let's tell it's in the winter. So this pink castle is in the winter, this one is the summer. So that are the main difference for this part here. The skyline is pretty much the same. So this one, the newer one, is a little bit dark blue like the older version, but I would say pretty much the same stars and moon here. So let's open the castles. Start with this part here. I will say this is the kitchen area. Here we do have a purple stove with some cups over it and a kind of a fire station. In this case, we have a blue stove and some cups above it, also fire station. So the main difference is the color from purple, change it to blue. The next difference is, of course, the throne. Here we have a beautiful golden throne with pink pillows. So golden pink pillows, and here this candlelight chandeliers here on the side. What do we have in the newer version? We have also a golden throne here with purple pillows and some chandeliers on the side. So the main part is the same, but the color of the pillows changed. So, okay, that is not so a big difference, but it looks really different according to the older version. What do you think? I think it looks different. So the next difference is, for me, it's one of the main difference from the interior of these two compacts. It is the secret door here. Behind this door is a secret storage for the dolls or something like that. We do have here in the older version from 1992, this knight armor. Here, this is the secret door from it. And we have here this knight armor that protects the secret door. In the newer version, what do we have? A unicorn. We have here a unicorn that protects our secret door. I don't know how we can open it from the armor. It's much easier. So that is our secret door, protected by a unicorn in the newer version, and here we do have a knight's armor. So I prefer the older one in this case with the protection of our secret door. But hey, why don't you do a unicorn on our secret door? It's a kind of sweet. I have to say, it's sweet. Let's go on the upper level from this castle. So let's put it together, then you can see better. We do have particularly the same order of the things, only the differences are of course the color. Newer version, we have a blue table here. In the older version, it's purple. Then we have here a sitting table or a vanity maybe. In the newer version it's pink, and here in the older version we have it in yellow. The mirror has also another frame. We have here a kind of copper frame, golden frame. Here it is in golden. The bedroom of our princess and our prince is here in golden, so bright gold color. And here it is in also golden, but more light golden. The blanket and the pillows are the same color, so we have a match. The colors of the blankets are the same as the older version. So that is, I think the only thing that is the same, but very cool. It's okay like that. So you don't have to do a remake from an old version exactly like the old version. So it's okay that they change the color and give it a brighter color than before. It is simply for me a little bit unusual, because I'm used of course to the older one, and now it's bright pink. But as I told you, I like it very much. It's sweet and cute, so that makes it really special for me, and I think for most of the collectors out there it is also a must-have in our collection. Yes, that were the differences between the older versus the newer one, but we do have also differences in the dolls. So let's go started with the first difference from a tiny pet here, or tiny animal. We have two swans. In the left side there is the older version, in the right side the newer version. So we can see the main difference is in the front of the swan. Here it is golden, in a little bit darker golden, and here it's bright gold. Can you see it? Very bright, very shiny, very golden. And the eyes from the swan here is also in dark golden, and here light golden, so you can almost not see the color of the eyes from the swans. That is also a very big difference. It's a little difference between these two. Next one, we have the differences from the carriage. In this side of the older version, here it is the newer version. And you can see also here, like the swans, the differences is in the golden parts. Here it's much darker golden parts here on the wheels and inside the carriage. And here we do have a bright golden color. So that are the differences from the carriage. Next one are the horses. On the older version, here the newer version. The older version is also very much of this dark golden. The newer version pretty much of this bright golden color. But the difference is here. This pink decoration above the head of this older version is missing in the newer version. We have a unicorn. So we replaced it, the royal horse, with a unicorn. Unicorns are much rarer out there than the older horses. So that is a cute detail, because we now have unicorn. The two princes. The main difference of course is the color of the smoking from the prince. Here in the older version it is in a light blue, almost turquoise, on a white base, and here we have it in a purple color and a golden base. And the skin color of course change it, so we have different skin colors, but I find this very cute. And the prince in the newer version is wearing a crown, so we do have a real prince here. So that are the differences from these characters. And I noticed that the faces are also a little bit different painted. I have to say, in the newer version, the paint of the face from the prince is not really good made, because there is a stripe from one eye to the other eye, so Now we have our main characters, our Princess Polly. There are also some differences, some huge differences for me, because the dress of the Polly in the older version, it is in pink on a golden base, in a dark golden base. In the newer version, it is light blue, also on a golden base, in a bright golden base. They both are wearing a crown. But the difference is here also in the face. I don't know if you can see it. In the newer version, there is a little bit from the paint from the dress here on her face. So now my Polly has on her face a blue point. So that is not really the quality that I'm used to. So be careful if you are painting all this stuff that you're not painting all over the faces. And here also the faces are not exactly the same. They're a little bit different. The eyes are different and the mouth is different. So yes, that is the differences from the character Polly. What do you think about the new Polly in this new Starlight Castle? And now the collectors under you know that the Starlight Castle is not only a castle, it is a starlight. So for starlight we need light, of course. In the older version we have here a switch. And then you can turn on the light from the pavilion and the back side of it. But in the newer version, we do have here a bottom. The bottom is in a heart shape, but we cannot change the batteries as in the older version with lifting up this platform. No, we have to turn it on the back side from the compact. It's very easy. Press the bank by side and then you can open it. Not so in the newer version. They made it a little bit for me difficult because the battery slot is here. So you have to open this one and then you can put it some batteries, and that is what we are going to do. Differences are also in the lights. So we have here a more yellowish color of the light, and here this is more bright white color. So this button here is not the same, of course, like this switch here. You can turn it off and turn it on. So what's the difference between this and this? Here you can decide on your own when you want to light off the castle. Here you cannot decide really on your own. You press it, then it's on. This blinking here is not original, so the original lights are not blinking. That looks only on the camera like this, but you cannot turn it off. So you cannot press it and then the light is off. So it is like it is, and then a few minutes or a few seconds it turns off. So you cannot decide when you want to stop the lights. So let's have a closer look when all is dark, and then we can see the differences better. This is the older version, and you can see it's not so bright, shining bright, because mine is a little bit broken, but it's enough to show you the difference. So these are the two entrance lamps here and the pavilion that is lighting up in the older version. And we have here the background with the stars and the moon that is lighting up here in the older version. So let's have a closer look to the newer one. Much brighter and much yellowish, as I told you, because you can see the difference that is more a little bit red or light red or something, and this is more yellowish. And the entrance lamps, of course, with the beautiful heart detail. So that I find really top. That is super cute. The pavilion in a heart shape. And as you can see, the light turns off, so I have to press it once again. That is these two things lighting up also here, so we have a matching part with two lamps lighting up and the pavilion. In the back side we have also these beautiful stars lighting up and the moon. So in case of lighting up, there is totally a match. So both of them are lighting up same thing, same parts of the compact. And now I want to know from you, what do you think about this new remake of the Starlight Castle? I find it very, very sweet, very cute. The bright colors are like much more than the older version, but it's a fantasy castle, of course. So this is more a pretty much realistic castle in a gray color, and this is pink. It's a fantasy castle, but that doesn't matter because we also have a unicorn, so we are definitely in a fantasy world here. But I have to say, according to the details, I like the older version much more. What I don't like in the newer compact is the lights, especially the button here from the light. I would definitely like to see if there are in some newer keepsake collections with lights that they are this switch back again, where you can turn off your light whenever you want. So this here is cute, but not really what I want or what I like. So I have to say, this point goes to the older version according to the light. But all in all, it is a cute compact and I like it very, very much. So these two are definitely side by side in my showcase. Thank you very, very much for looking my video. I hope you enjoyed it. Give me a big thumbs up and we will see us in the next video with Vintage Gaudi. Bye!